أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه ومن استنى بالسنة إلى يوم الدين. All praises due to Allah. May His peace and blessings be upon the noblest of mankind, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and upon all those who will follow the path of righteousness until the day. I welcome you to Beautify Your Dua series this noble month of Ramadan. Today, Bismillah, we'll look at Al-Aziz. He is the Almighty. Who is greater than Aziz? None, subhanAllah. Now, how do you relate this with your dua? You know how the oppressors, those in power, they get intoxicated and they think they can do and undo because they know everything? No, they know nothing, subhanAllah. Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Al-Aziz, He is in control of the entire universe, the heavens and the earth, and everything that lies in between. No power, no might can overtake His. He is in charge and full control. So you call on Al-Aziz this Ramadan for Him to be the one to grant victory to all Muslims the world over. May Allah grant us victory in our workplaces, in our homes, in our wherever it is that we're facing challenges. May victory be ours. Masalam.